work and went to, you probably already know, Sonic. And I have all my macros in here that I've had for today. So today, you guys know what I had this morning. I only had one of the one of the little bagels, actually. I guess they're like muffins. So one muffin, two scoops of protein, two junior breakfast burritos, and that's it for this morning. So protein is at 78, carbs are 89, fiber 2 grams, and then fats are at 39. So it is only 11 o'clock. There you go. 11. I think this camera does have better autofocus than my last one. It's probably just because it's a couple years upgraded. But anyway, so this is what we have. This is our outfit for today. It's got the black leggings and then Alphalete athletic shirt. I haven't even opened it or washed it. I hope that y'all don't find that gross, but whatever. All right, so I'm kind of tired. So I'm gonna chill for a second, get my mind right, and then go in there, get dressed, and then make the pre-workout, and then get going. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna do this commentary because I have this style commentary because I haven't done it in a little bit, and it's nice to just switch things up every now and then. So this back workout, it was actually my chest day, I believe. I was gonna do a chest day this day, but Christine and me being the wonderful workout partner that I am, she wanted to do a back day and she wanted me to work out with her, so I just said why not. So ended up doing a back day. It was not the typical back day that I usually do, with like 8 to 10 exercises and, like, you know, anywhere in the rep range from 8 to 12. They were actually, most of these exercises were, and we only did I think like maybe 4 to 6 exercises, I don't remember exactly how many, but first thing that we did was 50 pull-ups. I did 5 sets of 10 reps each. And then we went on to these barbell rows, I believe. Barbell rows, we did 3 drop sets. Okay, 3 working drop sets. 3 working sets, they were all drop sets. I don't know how else to say that. First set was, well, so we did this rep scheme. We did 6, 8, 8. You do 6 reps with whatever amount of weight, then you do 8 reps, drop the weight, and then you do 8 reps for that weight, and then you drop it one more time and do 8 reps again for that weight. And you do that 3 times. So 3 drop sets. It's kind of confusing. I hope I'm not confusing you guys. And you can see it here on these lat pull downs. These were wide. Then we went from the barbell row to these lat pull downs, wide grip. See, I did 6, dropped the weight down, I'm about to do 8, we're gonna do it again, and then do 8 again, and then that's one whole set. Then you do that 2 more times. I think that's a little better explanation. And then after the wide grip, we went on to do, what did we do? We did close grip lat pull downs. And this one, this wasn't the triple drop set. This one was actually, it was either 2 or 3 sets of 15 reps each on the close grip lat pull downs. And then we did one more. Oh, it was seated cable row. That seated cable row were after pull-ups. Something like that. Anyway, those were the 5. Let's see. Close grip, wide grip, seated cable row, pull-ups, and yeah, those were the 5 exercises that we did. And I didn't actually get to biceps this day, so I had to do it another day. But it was so much fun working out with her. She's a great workout partner. You know, like I always tell you guys. Anyway, so that's where I'm gonna end this commentary. I can't wait for you guys to see the rest of this comment, or the rest of this video, and also the video to come on Friday. I'm sure y'all are looking forward to seeing what the home gym looks like and all that. So without further ado, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next clip. Relaxation time. Oh my gosh. Today's like the, first day that I feel like I can actually relax for some reason. So Sunday night, you guys know I had a softball game. I told you that at 9 and 10, so it didn't get done till like 11:30. Didn't get home till like noon, till midnight. There's Winston. Until midnight, so then I had to work at 5:30 the next morning. So I got like four hours of sleep. And then Monday night, I worked a baseball game, so I got another like 4 hours of sleep. So my sleep pattern has been thrown off. So I took a nap on, like, I've been taking naps during the day, which is horrible, I hate to say it, but I took naps during the day, and so at night, when it would be bedtime? I'm 22 and I have a bedtime, yes I do. but yeah, any time it was like, I tried to go to sleep early, I just couldn't because I wasn't tired, so I'd get another 4 hours of sleep, and then, you know, like, the cycle just continued. So, I'm tired. I'm really tired. I'm not going to take a nap, but I'm just going to relax. I already posted one picture for today on Instagram. Right now, on my computer, if you can see that right there. Boom. I'm uploading the next video. The one with my little sisters. Too much. The one with my little sisters titled, They're Here. So, everything is caught up. I'm caught up with work. There's no school, thankfully, yet. Social media. So, now that I can, you know, that's all out of the way, I can finally relax. So, what I'm about to do now is just lay on this lovely couch right here. I have my speaker, which I'm going to plug up to my computer, and just watch some Netflix. And I am just going to completely relax for the rest of the evening until it's time to go to bed. And so yes, super, 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 super like relieved right now. Y'all, I just did something so crazy that I have never done in my life. So my mom texted me and said that she put tickets on hold to New York City in September, and they were only $118. So I'm going there, and I do the same thing, get the same flight, blah blah blah. And y'all, I actually bought the ticket. So she just put them on hold, and I actually bought the tickets. So whether she goes or not, I'm going to New York City in September for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So 3 days. Oh wait, is that right? Yeah, 3 days, 2 nights. So I'm super excited. It's just like, I don't know, I guess I feel like I'm living life. Does that make sense? Just because it was spur of the moment kind of thing. And literally in like 30 minutes, I just hopped on American Airlines and bought the tickets. That's pretty cool to me. Anyway, so in about July, August, September, in 2 months, I'm going to New York City for 3 days, 2 nights. I can't wait to take y'all on the ride. I got window seats there, window seats on the flight back, so super, super excited. That desktop picture, though. Yeah, too official. Oh, and props to Diana from Dandun Graphics. She made this amazing banner.
Yeah. Put your eyes on this.
Wait, can you record us? No. Record us. Here you go. I mean, you're kind of a small place.
Okay, this is like I came out looking the part.
Got the hourglass figured out. Can't
bitches ain't got drive these bitches that get repo. I am a monster. This is ambition. This is the type of car that you keep a bad bitch. I don't got good vision, but I don't see competition. They want me to come and help them, but I am not a magician. I'm on them fofos.
Okay, this is our first time seeing, which one is it? First time seeing the garage. Where is it? Oh, it's this one.
Watch it be the wrong garage. Woo! Is it recording?
Alright, so I'm finally moving all this, like, the weights and stuff out of the room, this room, my room. That's a lot of junk right there. Yeah, so I, obviously you can tell by the little carpet thing right there that I'm starting to move the plates too. I'll show you over here. Listening to some country. Putting all the gym equipment by the front door. And that way, it'll be a little bit easier just to, because tonight I was gonna do it all, like pretty much all this stuff tomorrow, but I guess just excitement and just being pumped. I want to get this stuff moved into the garage tonight, even if it won't have an official like place. I don't know what the layout's gonna be yet, but I have sort of something in mind. But so I'm gonna move all this stuff by the front door so it's easier to carry downstairs into the garage. I have a lot of plates. I didn't realize how many plates I had. And getting the bench, the Smith machine tomorrow. So anyway, I'll keep you guys updated on all this stuff. But this is what I'm doing right now. Seriously, you're just gonna chew on my dumbbell. You're just gonna chew on it.